his forbearance here. This is his last meeting as general manager. I know that it's been a challenging career here at TriMet. It is a very difficult position for anyone to occupy. Fred's done it with a lot of class. I want to take a moment to highlight some of his contributions to the agency and to the transit district. Again, Fred probably doesn't want me to do this, but first and foremost, I think he would say that he has assembled an excellent, professional, competent management, senior management team around him, and I think and we're hoping that management team stays together at least during my tenure. Having said that, we all know that it takes a strategic thinker. It takes somebody that's competent and dedicated and articulate, a visionary to accomplish what you accomplished in the last 11 and a half years at the agency. Because that inspires the confidence. Your confidence inspires the competence of the board, the other stakeholders in the process, including Metro and the state and federal governments. Hard to get those federal dollars flowing, as we know. You've gotten $650 million for this region, countless jobs. You've extended MAX to the airport, to North Portland, to Clackamas County, linking all three counties. You've doubled the number of rail miles in the system from 33 to 67. You created a national model for engaging women and minority firms in the construction projects and showed a true commitment to the people to have people from the community benefit from those projects. The frequent service went from 4 lines to 16. That's now the workhorse of our system, of our bus system, serving more than 57% of all trips. I think you did your very best to limit the damage that the economic shift in our economy has wrought on our budget. In other words, done your best to reduce the size of the overhead and preserve service. You also created a productivity improvement program, giving frontline workers a voice in how they work and bringing new efficiency and savings and business-like principles to the agency. I probably could go on, but I think you get the idea. Well, the other thing you did was wear a pager, first manager to wear a pager to respond to just about every single emergency. If you can imagine being wired to a system that goes 24/7 and carries 101 million riders a year, you know things are going to go wrong. You've done a great job of taking the responsibility to respond to all of those. So, Fred, this is my tribute to you and your tenure. Thanks very much for serving the agency so well.
Motherfucker, the government totally sucks. Ben Franklin was a rebel indeed. He liked to get naked while he smoked on the weed. He was a genius, but if he was here today, the government would fuck him up his right GSA. Now let me tell you something about the government. They're fucking up the environment.
Say what?
They're taking all the fucking beautiful animals.
Yeah?
And making them fucking extinct. Government totally sucks, you motherfucker. The government totally sucks. The government totally sucks. Cause the land of love and freedom is just a baby's breath away. And if we hold hands together, we can bring back the USA. The USA. Totally sucks.